Welcome to DIY's Ollie. Today we're gonna make sparkly snowflakes ornaments. They're super, super pretty and they're easy to make. If you're not subscribed yet, click the red button down there. Don't forget to click the thumbs up too. Okay, let's get started. Today we're gonna need blue tree jumbo popsicle sticks, metallic paint like gold and silver, a paint brush, a wooden star, shiny crystals, a glue gun, and some string. First, paint the sticks on one side. I'm gonna use gold. Let it dry, then paint the other side. Now let it dry again. It's dry, now glue it into a star. Now glue the star into the middle of the snowflake. Now use the crystals to decorate it any way you want. You can make a lot of colors together or make a pattern. Time to make it pretty. Then make more of a loop with your string and glue it onto the back. That's it, we're done. Does it look so pretty and sparkly? You can make it in different colors and patterns, and you can put it all over your tree. Do you guys have Facebook, Instagram, or Twitter? Follow me at DIYs Ollie. Thank you for watching my DIYs. Like and subscribe, please. Bye. Let's get baking.